Hold on. No. Shh, boy. Shh. Come on now, boy. Yep.
Welcome. How do you do?
Yeah, I sure wouldn't mind a bit of excitement time to time.
It'd be nice to see some new faces through here.
Thank you.
Train is delayed, but only for a moment.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're touched in the damn head. Harvey saw you on first movement there.
Yeah.
Now who else wants to mess with me? Anyone?
You know what? Forget it. I don't need to be killing you.
You as worthless as a four-card flush. I'm ignoring you now.
Having fun, mister? Okay, fella. You okay, boy? Mister?
Morning.
Slow up now. Easy, easy.
Easy now.
Hello there, mister. Hello.
You must be real lonely out here, friend.
Hello, mister.
So, you hungry, huh? I got food. I got food inside. Come along. What you thinking, partner? Now come here.
Don't you hate old Sonny now? Don't hate him.
What? Oh, you struggled. And you lost. But it was quite a tussle, I tell you. Quite a tussle, my pet. See? Friendship ain't so tough.
And neither is you.
Hi there, mister. Okay there?
On it.
Morning to you.
Good morning, sir.
One moment, please. This is extremely delicate.
Hey.
There. Oh, wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
No, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist.
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Huh. Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
Soldering on.
Time to go, boy.
Okay, boy.
Stay here, boy.
Get going, boy.
Mister?
Morning, friend.
Thank you. Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Okay, there.
Thank you.